It's harder for hungry kids to learn. That's why I started a program that ensures that every child gets a good breakfast.
Breakfast after the bell, meals for low-income children.
While I believe in a strong safety net for those in need, we can't allow adults to abuse the system. That's why we prohibit the use of welfare cards at places like bars and casinos. We can help those in need and protect taxpayers.
She's our governor, Susana Martinez.